Hello, my today's recipe is the yummy choco bar. You will try it at home and enjoy with your family. It's three steps recipe. Step one, ingredients. Powdered sugar 1/4 cup. Chilled cream 1/2 cup. Beat and whisk for 1 minute and make stiff peak like this. Step two. Then add milk 1/2 cup chilled. Vanilla extract 2 teaspoon. Mix and beat again till creamy texture, thick and creamy, like this. Put it in ice cream mold. Close it tightly with lid and freeze it for 6 hours to 8 hours or overnight. Step 3. Dark chocolate 375 grams, water 2 cup, butter 1 teaspoon. Now melt the chocolate and butter in bowl by putting chocolate bowl in hot water till the whole chocolate melts. Mix very well. Make smooth texture. Keep mixing till silky and shiny. Put in long glass. Be sure your ice cream is ready. And take it out from the freezer and dip ice cream completely in chocolate-filled glass. By dipping it in melted chocolate glass, the whole bar will be coated. And then freeze it for 30 minutes again.